had again intervened in a man's struggle with evil.